Let's take a look at the hot lap times.